I gotta say it again. He hasn't thrown an interception since November 13th against the Bears. He hasn't thrown not one interception. And we still talk about drafting a quarterback. It makes no sense. It makes no sense. We are winning with Jared Goff. Why would we draft Bryce Young and CJ Stroud or Will Levis? Why would we do that? Why we just don't build our team?